Here we go. More bugs in the bee garden.